Medication abortion in the United States involves two pills, mifepristone and misoprostol, and can be safely used up to the first 11 weeks of pregnancy. The first pill that blocks pregnancy hormones is a single pill that patients can swallow. The second pill is actually four separate pills. To get the dose high enough, you have to take four of them. But you don't want to swallow them, so they either go under the tongue or in the buccal mucosa. The chances that this will be successful, 98%. There's less than 1% chance that a patient who uses this regimen needs any kind of hospitalization, blood transfusion, antibiotics, or needs a surgical procedure. So that's something I really want to emphasize to patients. The two medications, mifepristone and misoprostol, are safer than many other medications that I prescribe, including penicillin, or Tylenol, or insulin. When you're placing those four tablets inside your buccal mucosa, that's when to expect, within 2 to 4 hours, quite a bit of cramping and bleeding. The bleeding is going to be heavier than a period for sure. The cramping is going to be, I say, like a really bad period. And sometimes that trickle light bleeding can continue for about 7 days, 7 to 14 days. If there's maxi pads being filled to an hour for 2 consecutive hours, and I like to explain it as, you know, front to back, side to side, being filled. That we consider is an emergency. So patients should be reaching out to their healthcare provider. If they're not reaching their healthcare provider, consider going to a local emergency room.